Bloomsburg University of Pennsylvania. Every fall, 10,000 students make their way back to their second home for another year of learning and memories. These students fondly refer to themselves as the Huskies. In the blink of an eye, the already scenic campus finds a new way to take your breath away. While the rest of the campus settles in for another winter full of snow, one group of Huskies have already found themselves accustomed to it. Twenty-eight student athletes playing the sport that they know and love without the recognition they deserve.
My name's Kyle Gallen. I'm a senior and I am a defenseman.
My name's Colton Arizini. I am a junior and I play right wing.
I'm Ryan Thomas. I'm a freshman here at Bloomsburg University.
Matt Mastrogiovanni. I'm a senior and I play forward.
I'm Mike Adams, senior, and I'm a forward.
I am Chris Ramsdale. I am a senior and I'm one of the goaltenders.
My name's Shane Lydon. I'm a Bloomsburg ice hockey player. I play right wing.
As far as people saying that we're just a club sport, even though that's true, we're still the most physical sport here, maybe besides football, and hockey's still hockey. You're still really hitting people, and it's a physical and fast sport, so no matter what level you play at, all those things stay the same.
To be a hockey player, you have to come with guts. You gotta always be ready to learn and improve as a player, as an individual. You will not be the best one on the ice. There's always someone better than you, and you need to know that and have the mental toughness to continue on and attempt to be that player that you want to be.
Just because we're a club sport on paper doesn't mean our attitudes are, you know, club, you know, we're, as far as any of the guys in the locker room are concerned, we're all varsity athletes.
It was really it started to come to my eye that something might be special with this team this year. And ever since the beginning of the year, we've been playing phenomenal. The team gels perfectly together. Everyone gets along with each other. And it's turning out more than anything I expected. And I couldn't be more happy about it.
These Huskies find themselves in the middle of a 25-game season. That spans from September to February. Their next opponent is likely to be their toughest.
Hockey is exhilarating, I'd say. Close games get you pumped up a little. Working with guys to reach a common goal and then reaching that goal is a satisfaction like no other.
Inside the locker room here with my teammates this year is great. You love all the guys you play with every year. There's always those boneheads, and they just make everyone laugh, and it's a light mood before the game, and then once we get into the game, everyone straps down and is a little more serious and getting ready for the game, and in between periods, we're all keeping our minds in the game and hoping to continue our success through the next period, next game, next season.
Sometimes you just got to sit down, and it's all a mental game. That's all hockey is. As long as you can tell yourself you can do it, you don't have to worry about anything else.
Playing for Bloomsburg ice hockey kind of means the world to me. Believe it or not, I had people tell me in high school and growing up that I wasn't good enough to ever play in college. So it might not be Division I, you know, hockey, but just being here and being with all the guys is awesome, and They're all, you know, my best friends in the whole world. So just being around the group is just means the world to me.
We're not just the club team. We are the hockey team. The school doesn't have a NCAA team or anything else. So I think we are the team that represents the school when it comes to hockey. So even though we are just a club sport, I think we're more than that in the aspect that we are the sole hockey team here on campus. So we're the hockey team, club hockey team. I think they're synonymous either way, but we're the best of the best at this school.
It's just exciting. You know, when you're winning, you feel like you're on top of the world, and when you're losing, you know, you want nothing more to be winning, so you try your absolute hardest to get back to winning, but you know, when you're out there, you know, nothing else matters. You know, hockey is just somewhere you can go and kind of be yourself and relieve whatever stress has been building up.
You gotta be hardworking. If you're not hardworking, it's probably not gonna work out. You gotta wanna go to practice. Like my dad always said, he's paying for me to go, so I need to wanna be there. If not, then there's no point for me to go, so. And your work ethic's probably another quality thing you need, because if you're not gonna try hard, then you're not gonna get any better.
The best way I can explain being out on the ice is just pure adrenaline. You have guys out there who could be 50 pounds heavier than you that just want to take your head off, and you have to figure out a way to get around them, take that little black disc and put that into a net. And if you don't, you're going to get hit, and if you do, you're the hero.
I think you have to have a certain aspect of leadership, an aspect of hard work, determination, just the mindset of being able to work, being able to improve, being able to take criticism from other people, being able to not, like I said before, get on yourself about the little things and just shake them off and keep going.
I think what keeps me motivated to play throughout the season is just my love for the game. Like I've said before, you know, this is my passion. It's what I do. If I could do it for the rest of my life, I would.
Yeah, going into the Kutztown game was, as a team, you could kind of feel that we were all a little intimidated, yet we were ready to go. We wanted to beat this team. We have a drive to beat them. Over the last 5 years, Bloomsburg has not been able to do that. And ever since we've played them, we've always gotten pretty shut down by them.
Every time we've played Kutztown in the past, we've lost. And it's always been something for our team is we want to beat Kutztown. And this year was our chance with our team.
Skate, Teddy! Hey, Danny! Let's go! Pressure!
Never get caught telling a hockey player it's just a game. Never get caught trying to explain to him all the things in the world that matter so much more. His mind might well acknowledge the truth to your point, but his soul will be powerless to accept it, considering the immensity of what he gives to the sport and the immeasurability of all it offers in return. Nothing ever feels as perfect as a moment of flawlessness on the ice. No bond as strong as one that compels brothers to bleed for one another. Not many leaders are this versed in the craft of motivation. Not many pursuits evoke such visions of brilliance. This is why it hurts so much when skill falls short of what the will desires. This is why it's so unforgettable when absolute passion yields ultimate reward. And that's all just the start of what the game can do to you. The stakes rise as their season continues from here. While you watch from a distance, remember what was validated up close. Hockey may in fact be just a game, but it's also who they are.